Just had a quick refueling stop, but something strange happened just before that. From what I think I can see, or probably you can see from here, the fuel level is almost 3/4 or just more than 3/4. I just put fuel for about 500 rupees, which gave me about 4 point something of petrol. But just before I stopped, I noticed that the fuel indicator was showing zero. Though my light was not on, the fuel indicator was showing zero, that the needle was near zero. And the bike was giving a little bit of a jerk when I was riding. Like typically, the feel that you get when you are exhausted your fuel on your bike, that kind of a jerk it was giving, irrespective of what gear I was riding in. I was almost in like 70s or 80s, and I started getting the jerk. I slowed down, but still that was there. I stopped my bike, opened the tank. I saw that the fuel was there. It was quite like I had just refueled it a week ago for 500 rupees. I'm pretty sure I have not used up the entire thing. But the moment I opened up the fuel tank and closed it back, the needle started moving towards the quarter mark or something like that. And then when I started the bike, it was all fine. I had heard about such thing happening in the past in some of my riding groups, wherein people, though they had fuel in their bike, the bike used to stall, and it used to give the feel that the bike is low on fuel. And one of the managers of a service center, he had suggested that when such thing happened, just open up the fuel cap and then close it back again. It could be because of the pressure change or something like that. This is the first time it happened for me, in fact. Like, I'm still trying to digest what really happened, because the fuel was showing almost zero, but the light was not on, and the vehicle was giving that stalling kind of a feel. But the moment I opened up the tank and I closed it back again, it was all fine, and I was able to ride the next I think about 5 to 6 kilometers without any issues. But for my own safety and for my own psychological well-being, I just refueled for another 500 rupees just to be on the safer side. But I think now it is showing me around 3/4, which was pretty fine. Like, I think I had enough petrol, but still it was giving a weird kind of indication and feel. I mean, just in case if this happens to you, any of your bike, probably very specific to Java. I don't know about other bikes if it happens like this, but I've heard of such incidents in past, but this is the first time I faced. If you have fuel and if you're getting that kind of like a stalling feeling, then stop your vehicle, switch it off, open the fuel tank and close it back in. Don't do anything else, just open it up, hold it for like 1 or 2 seconds, close it back, and it should be all fine again. But if anything like that happens again or any other issue, I'll probably continue this video later down the road. But this is exactly what is the situation. I just thought I'll make a quick video so that it helps somebody who gets into such situation. Anyway, that's it for this video. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.